Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Leonard here from DataLeonard.com, and in today's video we are going to do free Bitcoin and Ethereum giveaway. Thank you. But before then, if you want to save someone out there, all you need to do is give this video a thumbs up, because the more like we get, the more YouTube project this to a lot of persons who will fall victim of this. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. So if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing and hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time videos like this are published on this channel. But before the giveaway, I just wanted to know that this is actually a scam alert. So in your mind now, just join me by saying scam alert. So a friend actually fell victim of this, and I decided to go make research about it and so on. So I just wanted to make it known to you out there in this video to be careful with what you get involved in online. So there is actually a live stream video that is ongoing on YouTube, and they are equally go as far as running ads. They're actually using Vitalik, the co-founder of Ethereum, to do this. And the reason for this is because in most of his interviews, you know, he has explained a lot of things about the blockchain, about cryptocurrency, and you know how he has given out a lot of cryptos to NGOs, most especially during the COVID-19 pandemic and so on. So what these persons are doing, they are using the pre-recorded interview to run ads on YouTube. They have a live stream this way, and I'll tell you it's 30 days giveaway or so thereabout. And one thing I want to point out here is that their website keep changing. Initially, when my friend actually uses website to actually get involved in this, and today the website is no longer working. After 24 hours or thereabout, 24 to 48 hours, the website stopped working, and then they will change the website to another one. You see here, when you type in this website, the website is not embedded in the description of the video. They don't embed the website on the description of the video, but you will see this on the screen. Even when you see it as an ad, you'll see this on the screen, and then when you type in this website here, it brings you here. So you'll now choose the one you want to double. So if you want to double your Bitcoin, you go ahead and select Bitcoin. If you want to double your Ethereum, you go ahead and select Ethereum, and it leads you to a new page like this. And then they tell you to hurry up and take part in the giveaway of 5 BTC. And when you come down here, they will now tell you if you send 1 Bitcoin, you will get 2 back. If you send 2, you will get 3 back. And you go down to the frequent asked questions or thereabout, you will see they will tell you the system is automated, and when you send it, you get it back immediately. But the funniest thing is that this live stream, when you come in here, I believe when YouTube finds out and they flag down this particular channel, they will create another one. Because on the live stream, they don't allow comments. So they hear a lot of things. They don't allow comments on this live stream. So you don't even have any, if people are falling victim of this, you cannot even see their comments where they are lamenting that this is had actually happened. So please be careful out there. As I said earlier, they go as far as running YouTube ads. So you see the ad and you think it's genuine. They're actually using the co-founder of Ethereum to do this. They are using his interview and so on. But I don't think this guy is behind this. Because as I said earlier, before making this video, somebody just told me that he uses this particular website that is no longer available to actually make this. And he sent part of his Ethereum in order to get double of that. And up till now, he has not gotten back double of that. So you got to be careful what you get yourself involved in. This is just one strategy. You know, they use a public figure out there that a lot of persons trust and tell you, and you know, use part of, you know, his materials and then advertise it to you. And as foolish as some of us are because we want to double our money, you can imagine having two Ethereum now that should be around $3,000 plus. That you can just, right now that Ethereum is just going up and down, up and down. Let's say, even if you have bought that Ethereum at 2,000 or even at 4,000, and you're waiting for it to increase back, what you can just do, the basic thing you can just do is, when Ethereum hit $2,000, you sell to USDT, and then when it comes down, just as it is right now, as at the time of making this video, when it comes down to 1,800, you buy. Your two Ethereum or three would have added 2 point something or 3 point something and so on. These are simple strategies that you can use in trading crypto without even risking everything you have. So if you are looking for a way to double all of this, to double the little you have, you end up losing that little that you have. So be careful of this free Bitcoin giveaway. And then the other aspect of it are those when you just go through the comment of this video, you will see a whole lot of persons telling you they found this person on a Telegram, and then they will put the person's Telegram name there. They found this person on that, they found that person on that. And when you go to Telegram, they will tell you when you send one Bitcoin, they will send you two back. When you send three, they will send you six back, and all those kind of doubling money doublers, you know, running around the internet. Please, if you fall for all of these cheap internet scammers, you are on your own. So if you are too lazy to work or to, you know, put yourself into work by doing a little work or thereabout, then that is it for you, because you will lose everything that you have. Some persons go as far as demonstrating how you can double your money on YouTube channels. And you subscribe to their channels, you go around trying it, and when you try it, you will not get any response and nobody will help you out. And you know, when you go back to the YouTube channel, some of these channels you see out there, they create those bots that you are subscribing to on Telegram. So be careful of YouTube, Bitcoin or crypto scammers, and that of Telegram, because there are a whole lot of comments, fake comments on every video you are watching. They'll tell you, do this, do that, do that, do that, do that. And if you fall for it, you will lose everything you have. So I just wanted to point this out for you out there who wants to, you know, be part of the free Ethereum co-founder Bitcoin or create Ethereum giveaway. This is not real, and if you go ahead and do this, you will lose your money. So they do a live stream with the guy's interview, they do YouTube ads with the guy's interview, and then give you the website to go to. Or you go to the website, maybe as at the time of making this video, as at the time of you assessing this video, this website would have changed to something different. And if YouTube flags down this particular channel, they will create another one and start up another campaign. So I believe a lot of persons have fallen victim of this, and they have made these guys, wherever they are, they have made them rich. And you see these live statistics there that will tell you that right now somebody just got 10 Bitcoin. Somebody got 5.3, somebody got, these are not real. Please, these are not real. These things have been programmed to do this and to use it to deceive you. So be careful what you get involved in online. Be careful of money doublers, be careful of crypto doublers. Because if you give out one Ethereum now, in the future when Ethereum becomes $5,000, $10,000, you will live in regret. If you give out one Bitcoin now, you are losing, let's say, $31,000, $32,000 as at the time of making this video. And if Bitcoin eventually gets to 100, 200, or even above that, you will live in regret for the rest of your life. So don't look for a quick way to get rich or to double your money, and at the end of the day, you end up losing the little you have. Well, that is it for this video. And once again, if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing. We do more of making money online, crypto trading and investing. So if you love contents about making money online, crypto trading and investing, then this is the right channel for you. So if you love this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Share the video to reach as many persons as it can, so that a lot of persons will be saved from losing their money online. So just give it a thumbs up and don't forget to share it with others to, you know, save them from this Bitcoin and Ethereum scam that is ongoing. It has been going on for a while now, but you can still save someone out there by sharing this video. So that is it for this video. Once again, if you like the video, share it with others and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. I'll see you in my next video.